Okay. Let's recap a bit, shall we? This was meant to be a new start, really. The perfect world. Free from all the evil that had corrupted each and every corner of the known and unknown universe. It was going to be a place of safety for the kids, the little yous. You little... Well, so far, so good. But things started to go wrong soon after you arrived. Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long. But you did the right thing. You followed the plan. You brought the summoning key here, and you destroyed that bloody machine once and for all. Thing is, Maxis went and ballsed everything up.
Please, you must help me.
He heard voices, you see, calling to him.
Only together can we prevent the destruction of your world.
It wasn't really his fault. You know, he hasn't actually got his soul yet. All I got was a brain. Anyway, the key thing, as in the thing that is key, is that Maxis fiddled around with the summoning thingamajig and accidentally released an even bigger bastard. Someone even I didn't know was in there. The Shadow Man. The one and only original Harbinger of Doom.
Delicious. Thank you for that.
My God, what have I done? Stop it, but breathe. It's okay. Maxis! Where is he? Where is Dr. Monty? He will help us, just as Maxis promised.
What do you have for me this time, Dr. Monty? So many flavors, so many powers, so many ways to make my stomach hate me.
Fire fail!
I'm so close. We can still avert disaster, we can still set things right. The blood vials will protect me. Behold!
Despite what you may have heard, Dr. Monty, I am capable of handling greater firepower. There is still much work to be done. While I appreciate this mildly amusing diversion, I really require more aggressive weaponry. Do you feel his tentacles? Are they warm? This weapon looks familiar. Did Maxis make it? No, that's not it. SMG really stands for Smallest Magazine Gun. sometimes. These balls are absolutely essential.
With access to the proper equipment,
identify the active ingredient. Oh, then I could. No. The morgue shall be very busy this evening. I really can't remember the last time I had any kind of meal.
Darkness will fight now and forever. Now, my parasite will consume you.
Okay, fellas. If you been paid, or even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his apothecary pals. And it's making it hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape. Bits of string.
Spicy. At least it's clearing my sinuses.
Fire hail!
I once hoped I could understand the message behind this madness. I never did.
Hooray! I acquired an infernal noisemaker, perfect for perforating my eardrums.
Nearly choking on one of these. It is not a memory I want to relive. I think they are slightly softer. Definitely. Ow! bullets. But I had so many of them. What happened?
Ugh. I suppose it would be boring if you don't take it.
Earnings in my rainy day fund. Sure, I'll back out. I'm doing this more often because I like to show off. Weapon. It feels like such a waste of energy. Just let the tentacle slap you about, Hedgehog. You'll get used to it after a while. You will learn to feel the storm, Hedgehog.
Today won't be so bad after all.
let the chaos wash over you.
The fury of the Apophicon will come.
On my uniform? I am very upset.
Go forth, minions.
Ow! My ears!
So, as if things weren't bad enough, I'm struggling to maintain my presence. Bloody shadow. At least he's in the same boat. How are things going besides all that? Making any progress? Bollocks. I'm phasing out again.
Perhaps now would be a good time to drop some ammo. I hope these don't imply a sadistic side, Dr. Monty.
Honestly, if you could see just what was going on outside your realm of perception, it would blow your mind. That's the main reason I kept it back. If I were to give you an analogy, I'd describe it like this. When a duck swims on the water, you only see it glide. Apparently, effortlessly across the lake. Underneath, as it leaves surface, it's a whole different story. Its legs are moving like it's pedaling a fucking bicycle up a mountain. Well, that's me right now.
I am that duck.
Hunting a good one is not asking for too much, Dr. Monty. Ever so slightly empowered. Don't come easy.
It may not be what I really want, but I am used to such disappointments. I am in need of bullets, ideally a lot more. When I opened that jar, part of me hoped it would be full of strawberry jam. Yeah, delicious. Thank you for that. For you, it'll be much sooner! My caloric intake comes only from toxic beverages and gum balls.
I needed this before.
Your demise. That was it, just now. I have come too far to be damned by a lack of ammo. Thank you.
tools are absolutely essential. That's pretty obvious. Not sure I need to state it. I take it you're interested in one of my discounted commodities. So many flavors, so many powers. So many ways to make my stomach hate me.
Why do you fight?
Do you not realize the futility?
The fury of your mind.
You cannot survive this attack.
That didn't hurt. I'm almost completely numb.
Has he told you what happens to you? What happens should you win the war? I'll tell you. I'm the only one that will be honest with you.
Now would be a good time to drop some ammo. Talking to you, Dr. Monte. I feel ever so slightly empowered. Und crazy. I have come too far to turn back now. Argue with your methods, Dr. Monty. Their effectiveness speaks volumes. I have come too far to be damned by a lack of ammo. Dissections are my specialty. Allow me to demonstrate!
When we will need the extra cash, probably very soon.